Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Dragonfall. We're in a warehouse thingy place, and I think we're here to extract some prototype, wasn't it? Yep. I'm expecting complications. I'm guessing that the prototype is something that complicates things. Maybe they don't want to come along, or whatever. Ah, do that. I wish I could distribute the items between team members, but I guess they all have their own gear, which I haven't got direct control over. Okay, check this. That we need? I think so. Ah, security cameras show up a screen, meaning they do our bidding now, I guess. Boy, this is a big floor. Desk. Okay, I guess this is a security door. So we check everything else before. Oh. And we can see into every room because we have the security camera feeds. 5 people, okay. Manual save. You know what? Since I just saved, I have an idea. I can mess with a little bit of magic. Confirm. Let's check it now. 2, 4, 7, 8, 9, okay. Let's leave it alone for now. That's sort of meander about the floor. This is where we came from. Lock door, what could go wrong? Oh. Huh, okay. I guess this is where our prototype is. Let's search further before doing anything. I thought I had biotech level 4. Okay, this door can be opened. What was that thing? Tell me what was the name of the gas? Okay, I need to take some notes. No. Paper, pen. Else we're just browsing. It seemed like a real chemical formula, but not quite. CO chlor 2. So it's chlorine something something. Library. We are being very, very quiet. Okay, so by the time you're able to smell it, you have already been exposed to hazardous levels. That's what it says. Where they keep their stuff. Oh no, never mind. Let's check over here. I'm guessing they have to have some canisters somewhere. Damn it. Why can't I? I'm clicking. For some reason it's... Oh, okay. Junior executive. Okay. Does junior executive mean like boss's kid? If she had a social etiquette, then she could have grabbed a better booze. Okay, so we need to pick up different pieces of the data. Got it. Blitz just hacked the keypad, I wonder. It's check it again. Oh, I've already done this, so let's just try randomly. Yeah, not this. Leave it alone for now. Oh, we're getting kind of close to this. Do they have windows opening here? No, I don't think so. Security room. Well, and this one is okay. Leave it alone for now. Let's examine further. And let us leave this door closed for the moment. Back to the lab. Okay, let's neutralize the ship. Here to make a manual save. Oh, I can't save, can I? Can I save now? Yes, okay. I guess there was an action that wasn't unfinished. What can we do now? We should still vent it. Oh. Who is that pet? passcodes? Ah! So it is 54139. Yoink. Gotta admire how the security is just sort of hanging about in the room, like no rounds or anything, just chilling there. Ah, okay, so this is the elevator code. 12 guests for executive authorization. We probably need a hand from one of these fellers. Just a guess. But first, let's go to the archives. This wasn't the right floor. Never mind. Okay, yes, let's go there. Save and everything. Let's check the mission. Visual records, project data, drug formula. Ah, so currently we have none of these. Thank you. wonder if we should have taken out the security hub when we were there. There's a lot of cover here. And I guess there is something spiritual over there. Corridor, several doors. Oh, I'm sure we'll be fine. I'm guessing he's the prototype. There's like only one way forward, so let's check it out. I don't want demonstration mode. He's literally being plugged in. I wonder how this mission would work if Glory was along. Because since she's got so much extensive bioware, like, she would surely have an opinion on this situation. Let's try to harm him. Thank you. all these options are bad, so I'm guessing I could just go ahead and at least liberate the data. Whoops. Sorry! The troll is still sentient in there. Okay, let's see how are our optional tasks doing. Project data, drug formula. Where am I going to get these from? The security room? Manual save here. We need to retreat over there quickly. Uh-oh. Whoa. So who are these? We need to kill their vigors soon. Especially, you need to be in safety. You are coming near us at the moment. I go over here. Okay, let's make him step. What's this? Oh, it's the axe. 42, 57. 1, 2. Oh, used up all the movements already. Uh-oh. Shit. Okay, we need to kill this rigger fast. Is she cool? Can she? Oh, it's gonna damage the troll as well. Plus one AP, take it. Captain, guard, where's the rigger over there? I have to get her into cover as well. Okay, you. Risk it. We need to take down that rigger. Igor, can you see them? No. See any of them? No. Oh, we can overwatch now. Keep an overwatch. Oh, crap, crap, crap. Bringing the drone out was not a good idea. Oh, okay. This is a reload. Yeah, let's reload right now. Load. Okay. Start moving out. She can use this right now, can't she? No. Okay. Let's not waste time retreating over there. Instead, it's too far. Come on. Okay. us all a big ring of hog. Oh, the mage is already standing there, aren't they? Go over here. Let's jazz things up a bit. Let's see. 85, 70, 62. Would like to make more damage though. So let's get you over here. And you, who can you shoot? Everybody target trigger. Whoops. We also need to take down that mage while we're at it. It takes 2 points, doesn't it? Wait, why can't I use it? Use it on yourself, goody. Even though we lost our trusty drone, I might keep going with this, at least for the moment. Where can I take her? Can I sort of flank them from the other side at this point? Think so. Yeah, moving won't do much. Let's just overwatch. Take your medicine. 42, 46. Yeah, let's try to get rid of the conjurer. Maybe then the construct or the spirit will be damaged too. Ah. I like how they define mist. Whoops. Ow. Oh, their construct has turned against them. That's good. No. Or no. Or maybe it's just being very, very, very chaotic. Uh, better if you heal yourself. Enforcer, Captain, Mage. Take out the Mage. Okay, this was not a good choice. Yeah, let's attack the mage. Do you have trauma wagon? Yes, you do. Go do him. I think you might want to change to shotguns, or maybe not. Captain. You should probably heal. Actually, I'm gonna rely on the trauma wagon right here. Or, oh no, let's do the good thing. Give them more points to bash. Yeah, take out the mage. 17. Wait. 19. Surefire thing. Oh, it's still kicking, is it? Ow. Heal him and take your medicine. You enforce, so let's go after the captain. I should bring her away from there. 40, 41. You try. Heal yourself. Oh crap. Yeah, looks like we have watched this one. I more or less have the idea how to make it work, but it's gonna take some time. So right now I'm gonna cut the recording, reload. Thank you very much.